I became a dog trainer because I wanted to change lives. But nobody told me how much time and effort and determination it would take. Nobody told me it would be 16-hour days. Nobody told me I'd be dealing with some of the most dangerous dogs in the industry. So why do I do it? Because all it takes is one life saved to make all of it worthwhile. My name is Stephanie Vachinsky, and I love what I do.